You know that the shepherds used to live in caves?
Yeah.
And this is a shepherd cave. And you know if they lived together, the sheep and the shepherds? Where did they put the sheep? In the end of the cave, like you see behind. And the shepherds stayed in front of the cave. So why they can't watch their sheep? Because a lot of wild animals, you know. So this is the story when the angel of the Lord appeared to them. They were watching their flock. Some people say Christmas is October, November. Some people say no in Marcia because the weather, they said, if they are watching their flocks, that means they are outside, beautiful weather, but they are watching their flocks. It doesn't have to be that they are outside. Maybe they are in front of the cave and watching them. And we don't know how was the weather in December 2,000 years ago. And if you come in December, probably the weather is good till today. So we never know, but who cares? I mean, the most important is the event that Jesus was born in. You know, but we do celebrate Christmas 3 times a day.